think some may be inclined to vote against it.